Honorable Speaker, sir, the topic of discussion is something that affects each and every one of us, irrespective of our caste, creed, age and religion. In fact, it is affecting us while we stand and talk about it here in the Parliament, and it's high time we stop politicizing over these grave issues. The public is smart, and the state is that of a climate emergency. Delhi is our capital and worst affected. It is a fact that cannot be ignored. The state can no longer get away with these gimmicks like odd even shutting construction sites. What do they do so that they don't reach this situation? We need long-term sustainable solutions. We need to stop stealing the future from our kids. Stop playing the blame game. It's time to own up and act responsible. When I talk about the change on the ground, I would like to highlight the biggest source of pollution in my constituency, which is Ghazipur landfill. It is Asia's largest garbage mountain. Whoever is in Delhi should go there and try to stand within 200 meters of that place. They will definitely experience what it is to be in hell. Solving this has been my biggest priority. We have started working on the grassroots level. We have bought ballistic separators and compost machines for every assembly. To fight pollution, we have bought sprinklers, road cleaners and industrial-sized vacuuming machines worth 90 crores so that we can at least fight with large pollution particles. I'm working on a plan to install 30 feet air purifiers. So the idea is to give our public a better place to live. Another major pressing issue is stubble burning. We have to devise a strategy for representatives of various states to work together to solve this crisis. Merely penalizing farmers for burning their crops will not be enough. We have to start exploring innovative ways like moving the sowing and harvest seasons so that they do not coincide with the advent of winters. For this, we would also have to provide the farmers with incentives to grow other crops. Speaker sir, main apni baat iske saath khatam karna chahta hu ki ek dusre ko blame karne se ya fir is mudde ko election ki nazron se dekhne ka anjaam bahut hi bura hoga. Hamare desh ke logon ne अपना कीमती वोट हमें एक दूसरे के ऊपर कीचड़ उछालने के लिए नहीं बल्कि एक बढ़िया काम करने के लिए दिया है. हम सबको डिस्कशन और क्रिटिसिज्म देना आना चाहिए. एयर पोल्यूशन से इंडिया में हर 3 मिनट में एक बच्चे की मौत होती है. ये कोई मजाक की बात नहीं है. हम सभी को शॉर्टकट मारने के बजाय लॉन्ग टर्म सोल्यूशन के बारे में सोचना चाहिए, नहीं तो हमारे बच्चों को इसकी एक बड़ी कीमत चुकानी पड़ेगी. थैंक यू.